Welcome to Home and Garden with Natalia. So today we are visiting International Food Market, local. It's really, really small one though. I don't know how international it's, let's say, different in other countries. So far we didn't see any different countries, but we're gonna get some good salsa. We got some bacon salsa, mango salsa, and garlic. Honey, what do you think about it?
Very good. Actually, very good salsa. It's low in calories, it's all natural, it's made brownish. We're gonna give it a try, right?
No preservatives?
No preservatives.
Yeah.
Very little sugar, which I like that.
All right. Until next time.